No rain indoors for the 6th-ranked Rainbow Warrior volleyball team on the road at number 11 UC Santa Barbara today. First Friday in April usually has some serious parties back home for the UH students downtown. Bo's bringing the block party to Isla Vista with them. Hawai'i put up 5.5 blocks in the first set alone on their way to 11.5 on the night. 25-15, 16 squared, 26-24 is the sweep. Bo's move up to 16-6 overall, 4-3 in the BWC. Two teams back at it tomorrow night at 4 o'clock Hawai'i time.